That's a spider web, if you can see it. And on the roof, there are of course some more storks. We are at the Birds Association, and there is a special tower, view tower, so we can watch the storks here quite well. In Żywkowo there are 8 houses, only 8 houses, and over 40 stork nests. There are something like 30 people and over 160 storks. They like to be here, apparently. They've got so many nests on almost every roof in this small village. And in this direction, further, is Kaliningrad district, Russia. These storks don't feel stopped to fly there. We are not in the same situation. We have to stop here. That's a pity. I wish we could go there and watch also the Russian storks. But that's it. But these storks are lovely, are they not? These storks on this roof, they are these young storks. They've got, how do you call it in English, this black part of their body, of their head. They are young storks waiting for their food, for their parents. They are trying to find something around here, in the ponds, on the grass, some frogs, some insects.